Good morning. Today we'll see behavior therapy. It's a psychotherapy. So in mental health nursing, psychotherapy, we are seeing so many therapies. So behavior therapy, today there is also an interesting topic. Behavior therapy, how their behavior is there, especially psychiatric patient, what type of treatment given for behavior therapy regarding, we can see. First one is, what is behavior therapy? Behavior therapy or behavioral psychotherapy, this is mainly for the what purpose you are clinical psychotherapy. That is, use the technique of the trauma from behaviorism. When the patient, how they are behaving, that regarding we are giving the practice regarding the behavior therapy. Behavior therapy, everybody very record, normal human being also, in psychiatric patient also, learn to the behavior, how the environment, how can behaving. For example, you are outside environment going, you are going to anywhere or public place, how can you are behaving. In college you are coming, how can you are behaving, that like everything you can see behavior therapy. Maina, what is the behavior therapy? Behavior therapy is like umbrella types of therapy is there. Mental health disorder very helpful. It's identify the help to change the potentiality. For example, change the potentiality of for the patient's unhealthy behavior functions, which they have function of the area, all behavior, unhealthy behavior to changing purpose to focus of the treatment. What are the current problem? How can change the patient behavior? We see how can benefit from the behavior therapy. For example, what type of therapies will be given? Depression, anxiety, panic disorder, anger, that type of behavior problem, very helpful for people, very helpful for behavior therapy. And the next one is for them, how can, for example, can the condition disorder, what are the, for example, which type of condition disorder helpful for the behavior therapy? For example, eating disorder, psychotraumatic disorder, anxiety disorder, bipolar disorder, ADHD disorder, phobia, social phobia, obsessive compulsive disorder, OCD, self-harm, substance abuse disorder. These are all type of disorder, very helpful for the behavior therapies. Next one is for, is behavior therapy is effectiveness. For example, how their effectiveness saying, for example, behavior therapy, anxiety disorder, general stress, bulimia, anger controlling, somatoform disorder, depression, substance abuse, this type of disorder, very effective for the behavior therapy. Behavior therapy for children, especially behavior therapy applied for the behavior therapy for play therapy, both used for the children's treatment for the, especially children's to situation according to how they're positive doing for them. So example, negative, for example, positive behavior, punishment, for example, anything punishing doing negative behavior. Suppose your mother should be garbage to sort of punishment there, how they're giving punishment like, so if you are doing anything like same like that therapy is day to life, the parents must be reinforcement. Child is especially ADHD, autism children's kid, this type of benefit for behavior therapy. How to find the behavior therapist? For example, who all are doing for a behavior therapist? Social worker, faith-based counselor, non-faith-based counselor, psychologist and psychiatrist, these all people are giving for the behavior therapist. Next one is how behavior therapy is used to in psychology. For example, three types of mainly behavior therapy using. One is cognitive behavior therapy, applied behavior analysis, and social learning therapy. For example, behavior, first one is cognitive behavior therapy. For example, this is focus of the problem. What is your problem? That focus that problem. For example, you have any issues, health issue or anything, psychological problem, like that type of issues. Specifically, the focus. For example, specifically the focus, the problem, and do for them. Next one is applied. How to applying. Especially problem faced their shape modifying purpose. Next one is socially observing for the reward punishment should be rewarding or punishments to action learning from the behavior, social behaving. For example, if you do anything negative like activities, they given for them. Next one is effective of behavior therapy techniques. First one is cognitive behavior therapy, modeling and classroom management, parents training and peer interviews. First one is cognitive behavior therapy means identify the any unhealthy person. For example, any kon kuch bhi unhealthy hai uske behavior ke bas belief ke bas unhealthy identify karenge. Next one is modeling. Modeling means, for example, negative situation, if you have non fearless response or negative situation you are doing, you have anxiety reducing purpose, this is the modeling driven. Classroom management, teacher, for example, teacher participate for the students' positive behavior to blocking the negative thought. For example, you go to know how I can do this, like how can approach for them, how can I finish this subject, like what are struggling, that all thing academic work and the classroom management. Next one is parent training. For example, child parents, they giving reinforcement of positive behavior, negative activities, child ke pas negative activity kuch hai uske regarding change karne ke their parent training use. Next one, especially for the then negative action to remove for them, making the good behavior. Next one is pair means group, like one or more students pair, like a behavior problem. So that type of students, for example, school age or any adolescence age, some students are doing gang or doing some mistakes, like so that type of students to identify, for example, how can changing for them successfully healthy well-being, how their participate for them reinforcement of positive behavior to changing for them, that all thing effective of behavior therapy techniques. Next one is types of psychotherapy. What are the behavior modification, systemic desensitization, aversion therapy, assertiveness training, cognitive behavior therapy, impulsive offloading therapy, positive reinforcement, response shaping, modeling, and token economic. This all is types of behavior therapy. We'll see one by one. First one is, for example, every time, for example, Urzono is the 9 years old girl is beating nail, for example, nail beating karenge. So mother, what angering? The mother is getting angry. Ab they kitna bar bol rahe ap nail beat karenge. So that understanding the mother is anger. So what an repeated the bad habits are maladaptive behavior. So the mother is getting anger to punishment given. So reward also provide to reduce the maladaptive learning. Because of what happened, they are reducing the behavior. Next one is 11 years old boy is told study for one, for example studying 1 hour regularly in her classroom for the 6th standard. He is allowed to the proper set of his choice. For example, this type of example, for example, nail biting, there is this old boy studies habits regarding this all thing. They're very helpful for behavior therapy, because if you're giving any punishment or giving anything treatment, they have changing for them. First one is systemic desensitization. For example, behavior therapy is very important. Joseph Wall, they're saying for systemic desensitization, how can reduce for them patient trained to deep muscle relaxation. Already yoga exercise related, I already uploaded. So muscle relaxation. Next one is various anxiety, for example, situation, any phobia, fear, like animals or anything, or a dog or kutta, kuch bhi fear. For example, the place, strongest, weakest order. For example, client to answer about the when they're causing for the anxiety and list. For example, their anxiety or phobia time, how can they're wrestling for them? That are type of activities they're doing for them. Next one is each of the situation is presented to imagination for reality human being with a weakest ones of the patient relaxing will imagine. That means the anxiety is getting to reduce it gradually. That all things will be, for example, our child is having fear for road crossing. So mother, what happened, their child road crossing regarding fear, so they're giving for the training road crossing 2 or 3 days. Mother also come with the child to cross the road. Afterwards, don't get fear reducing, you follow the signals and follow the government rules and relax manner and teach about the signals in the picture form or in the garpe. They will be teach karenge uske bache ko traffic ke bas kya kya hai. So there is very helpful patient to developing them. For example, to domestic animal like cat, dog, like lion, they get something. Fear means how can they reducing fear? That all technique should be followed. Next one is aversion therapy. Aversion therapy is this also one type of therapy for avoiding the behavior. For example, any painful situation. For example, already I told nail or tongue for nail beating, like situation. What they're in, you tell them you causes of nausea, vomiting chances, or taking alcohol or electric shock treating child for the enuresis cases. This type of they're given aversion therapy. They're given to aversion. You are doing nail biting. What are the face the problem like? Next one is aversion therapy. Next one is alcoholism patient is there, transvestism, sexual disorder like compulsive, unacceptable social behavior, homosexuality, other sexual deviation like character. And they are very helpful for them. 20 to 40 section given for them. This section at least 1 hour after completion of treatment, booster given for them. Next one is assertiveness training. For example, assertiveness training means what? Behavior therapy technique likes for a time training pray for the changing the emotional and behavior pattern. For example, changing the emotional and behavior pattern and himself. So one of the encourage not to be afraid. Don't afraid. For example, negative positive thought is there. The idea given, suggestion given. Don't get the negative or positive thought likes. So assertive training is given for the therapist. First role is playing and practice real life situation. Role play like, for example, alcohol peeting, uske drama like acting karenge, for example. Uske baad, what are the faces of problems? Same like they're following real life situation. Attention on focus of more effective interpersonal for skilling. For what, like some most of technique used in the assertiveness behavior. For example, patient is, if you have any problem, interpersonal relationship, nurse, patient, therapist, and role play of specific maladaptive behavior. Adaptive means ek situation mein adapt karenge. Maladaptive means unable to adapt the situation. For example, climate. One example, if you all accept the climate, you are adapted. If unable to accept the climate, then maladaptive like. So same like behavior also, especially bulimia nervous cases, major depression, mental illness, mental ill patient, very helpful for the this assertiveness training. Next one is cognitive therapy. Cognitive therapy is a psychotherapist approach based on the emotional problem. For example, due to any emotional thinking, attitudes towards, for example, any thinking, their attitudes, others likes, therapist will be takes a role to patient to correct for the perception and thoughts. They're thinking their thoughts and perception they're doing. Help to change the thoughts and feeling behavior. That is very helpful for them. Their cognitive behavior therapy is considered for effective treatment for depression, adjustment of difficulty. This is very helpful. Next one is impulsive therapy or floating therapy. Another name is, it is a behavior therapy technique. The opposite for systemic dissociation, no prayer relaxation technique. For the patient, for example, individual exposed directly maximum how their fear producing the situation, imagination, real life, like they can imagine their feeling, anger situation, like how you are doing, behaving for them. So what type of your activities you are doing for them, that type of very, very helpful for them. Especially this type of cases, what they're doing, their behavior therapy, they're giving time, the patient will be how they're behaving for the patients, that type of their behaving behavior technique using systemic sensation. For example, therapist value, what happened, they used for the phobia, anxiety cases, this traumatic stress disorder, post-traumatic disorder, this type of their very helpful for floating therapy. This floating therapy, how to work, for example, patient exposed directly to the fear induces, for example, कौन के fear है उसके पास expose करेंगे वो situation के बाद, and they giving for the time given stimulating for the same time employing relaxation technique will be lower to level of reduce the anxiety. This like if given, for example, आपको cockroach इधर cockroach का fear हो गया, cockroach क्या करेंगे, first you can see for the cockroach how the cockroach is there, the picture showing, and any dummy, for example, plastic cockroach likes touching, for example, afterwards you can feel, afterwards the real cockroach is showing and videos showing for them. So slowly they can imagine in real life like how they're doing, like for example, I'm saying, for another one example is there, for example, Lazard. I just now I told Lazard, one of the best examples, same thing to the fearing about the Lazard, how can the Lazard, this example, picture and video and touching for the laser plastics, and at last their recovery from the laser. Next one is positive reinforcement. Positive reinforcement, for example, patient is First, for example, behavior, how they psychologically strengthen, for example, psychologically strengthening on the organism, future behavior, how they specifically stimulate the strengthening of the patient, higher frequency of behavior. For example, if your patient is there, example positive here, dog is there, train given for the dog. डेली एक डॉक्टर ट्रेन करेंगे व्हेन यू आर फॉर एग्जांपल पॉजिटिव बिहेवियर थेरेपी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर देम पॉजिटिव आउटकम हाउ कैन देयर गेटिंग द पॉजिटिव आउटकम दैट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर देम दिस टाइप ऑफ पॉजिटिव रीइंफोर्समेंट फॉर एग्जांपल इट्स स्टिमुलेटिंग सिचुएशन इवन द पेशेंट इंडिविजुअल रेस्पॉन्सिंग सिचुएशन फॉर एग्जांपल इन्फेंट इज देयर वॉकिंग मदर क्लैंपिंग इवन एंजॉयिंग विद इन्फेंट पीसेस चॉकलेट गिवन एंड एंजॉयिंग लाइक सो दैट टाइप ऑफ डूइंग फॉर देम एक चॉकलेट दे देंगे बच्चा मदर के साथ वॉकिंग करेंगे दैट लाइक देयर गिवन फॉर देम नेक्स्ट वन इज पॉजिटिव रीइंफोर्समेंट responsing shaping modeling and token economic three type is there first one is responsing shaping means shaping is a for example for using the primary experimental analysis of shaping for example responsing gradually crossing the towards the target of behavior what is the target how the reinforcement of target of behavior for example positive reinforcement previously we are seeing positive reinforcement to and same time in cooperation and establishing responsing for how the individual behaving for example the technique used for the problem mental retardation especially mental retardation patient class this technique is using for them responsing you already in the question answer is there how they are responsing for the shaping for example Subham member is sir 14 years old is intellectual level 5 years old he had never done any of the activities such as washing after dinner wearing cloth socks legs so therapist training given for the family member ke sath training karenge Subham ke socks shoes like ke for example that wearing how can put the shoes how can washing like for example taking trade for them enjoying maximum and can be encouraged for the behavior never learn for them so that type of they given training to train the family members to encourage for Subham how can we for example if they given other some activity they can do the activity for next one is modeling is the behavior therapy technique is a which is learning assure for them through the observation for example client watch them someone analyze the performance particular action such as answering telephone for example you ghar pe how can baat karna padenge telephone ke sath model for the parents for adulting or children how then adult parents and other adult to children for example modeling for them that like model for them role model for them so their social learning for them called observation of training modeling that already modeling for example modeling therapy so mother should be following maximum children's with the role modeling because of mother will be the children's role model so for example pitaji ye mummy ye kuch galat karenge bacche same kaam karenge so model should be taken from the parents so cognitive behavior technique follow karenge for example client for example specific they given for them this type of for observing the patient behavior on social learning how their social learning so that like everything teaching for them next one is token economic also is a systemic concept of management based of systemic is the study shows to separate of token economic for standard treatment for milieu therapy already you are studying community health nursing so last previous class I teach for them token economic therapy for example token economic therapy is also behavior therapy they increase the disabled for behavior decrease the level of undesirable they doing that is called the tokenomic for example tokenomic collect letter example ek patient idhar aap bol rahe acha kuch patient hospital mein kuch acha kaam karenge kuch bhi you are doing na I am alone to for example shishup in a patient is there you given for them you are proper at taking medicine you are obeying my order I will be allow for watching the TVs otherwise any festival time to allow to go to home to for meet your parents like one day like parole like so So that type of loan they are given for the token economics. So token like they are given for them some credit. So patient will be calm and quiet. They are obeying order. They maintain the personal hygiene. Because of psychiatric patient level, maintain the personal hygiene. You are bathing, you are brushing. Na, you tell them I can allow play for 1 hour. I can allow for meet your any parents likes. So you allow for to watch the TV likes they are given. That is a token economic. This all thing reference for them. Next, thank you.